got me, I'm afraid to tell him. God's word told me to do it, but me, man, I just rebel him. He said, you gon' let your pride override grace. Do what I said or just turn away from my face. My story starts, I remember being younger. I was six and my cousin touching me under sheets and covers. Thought it was all in fun, I swore it was innocent. Exposed early, now I'm struggling with abstinence. Trailer, broken hearts, dodged a couple STDs. Heartbreaking lies, now my daughter not knowing me. And that's crazy cuz I wish I could take that back. Mistakes hold me like a ground dragon backpack. Kicked out the military, didn't go to college. I'm thinking I'm a failure, I'm stupid, I must lack knowledge. I done lost everything, been homeless on the streets. Didn't hear God whisper, hey son, you ain't lost me. They say it's so unspeakable, the things that I've been through. Life and my issues, cries in the tissue. Separates, I misuse, mistakes made of wishes. It's too much. If I don't tell it, then somebody won't get saved. If I don't tell it, then my God won't get praised. If I don't tell it, then you can't relate. So many souls for the Lord gonna be a stake.
So unspeakable.
I never did drugs, never been an alcoholic, but love the Jezebels, a hardcore sexaholic. The reason why my relationships will always fail. Been married twice, and I'm still waiting to exhale. Marriage one, I was caught up in lust and just betraying her trust. Until the sex demons pulled me in, until the point I wanted sex too much, I couldn't get enough, so I started letting others in. Marriage two, kinda the same scenario, but now porn sites and chat lines are in it though. Things really starting getting unusual. Met up with a chick that found she was a transsexual. Now I'm wondering, does that make me gay? And my fam found out, man, what would they say? God said, your ministry needs to be preached to the nations, and I will not let you be an abomination.
They say it's so unspeakable, the things that I've been through. Life and my issues, cries in the tissue. Separates, I misuse, mistakes made of wishes. It's too much. If I don't tell it, then somebody won't get saved. If I don't tell it, then my God won't get praised. If I don't tell it, then you can't relate. So many souls for the Lord gonna be a stake.
It's so unspeakable, it's so unspeakable, but not unpreachable. I open up just trying to reach the unreachable. I learned my lesson, back then I was unteachable. Now I'm looking for Jesus, I see that he's seekable. Cause he's the one who's forgiven my sin. The only one that take me back if I mess up again. The only one who doesn't judge me by mistakes of my past. The only one whose love is never changing and will forever last. That's not just something that I read in the book. That's from laying it all down and being overtook by a spirit that's been restoring me. Spending my days adoring him, just trying to be an empty cup so he can pour in me. I took this life that was filled with sin, covered it with Christ's blood, now I'm born again. Ha! And now my past no longer gets the best of me. This ain't my lifestyle, it's my testimony.
Now I know we all got things we done in our past that we hold on the inside. Not realizing that we expose these things, we can help other people going through the same situation. If we don't tell it, then somebody won't get saved. If we don't tell it, then our God won't get praised. If we don't tell it, then they can't relate. So many souls for the Lord gonna be a stake.
Cause it's so unspeakable.